247 pounds, Gavin Reed.
A newcomer here to NXT, Gavin Reed from Swansea. You ever been to Swansea?
No, but I'm sure you have.
It's close to Bangor. It's a nice place in the south part of Wales. Lovely.
Tremendous passion for sports entertainment in that part of the world, and you can attest to that.
Look at the way, look, he's got no skin on either elbow. That shows a true competitor there. Good Matt Burns, oh dear. How unfortunate for him on his first day there.
Opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
He walks like a thoroughbred. He looks like a thoroughbred. He knows he's very good. We all recognize he's very talented. He wants to call all the shots. What do you think of Roman Reigns?
We use the term it factor in our industry. That should be this man's name, just it. He has that incredible factor about him, which can't buy. And has everything to back it up as well.
Very self-confident. Some might say bordering on arrogance.
It's not arrogance if you can back it up.
Muhammad Ali said that, and he was right. Roman Reigns has backed it up. Tremendous hype and anticipation surrounding his debut, and he has been brilliant in his action here at NXT. What do you expect from Gavin Reed as he squares off an unenviable task with Roman Reigns?
Gavin Reed has that look of slightly intimidated. You can't help it. When you see somebody of the caliber of Roman Reigns climbing in the ring across from you, you can't help but be slightly intimidated. Even somebody of my years in this, when you see somebody that just has that aura about them, it throws you off a little bit.
The awesome destructive force, the velocity that we saw Reed go flying into the corner with.
Beautifully applied for that there.
You've told us many times, taking away the oxygen, such a huge blow.
It's such a severe neck crank, actually, and it puts a lot of pain, and all through the shoulder as well. A lot of pain in the neck, I should say.
From Pensacola, Florida, Roman Reigns.
6'3", and just using all his leverage there. And that's the sign of a great competitor.
Shouting at the crowd. He doesn't ask for respect so much as he demands it. We are watching, you said the it factor, we are watching a superstar on the rise.
As well. It's just everything about this young man.
Ooh! Another example of the incredible force generated by Roman Reigns. He said to me earlier, I'm always in control in the ring and outside. I am the king of any crowd. I asked him about the matchup. That's what he said.
Every superstar in the WWE wants to headline WrestleMania. Roman Reigns has that ability in probably a shorter time than anybody I've ever seen. It'll be a long road, but he'll do it in a short time because he just has that thing about him. It's just something special.
We've seen the size and agility, and Reigns for the cover. After a demonstration of power, it's over. Roman Reigns.
Here's your winner, Roman Reigns.
A signature effort from Roman Reigns, demonstrating all the virtues you'd expect from a highly touted superstar who has the it factor. The meteoric rise continues. Let's look back at the incredible dominance of Reigns. The impact. Reigns absolutely controlling. Dominating the action. Reigns. His animosity still not spent. He slings the vanquished Gavin Reed out of the ring. Reigns is directing traffic. He's beckoned the ring announcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner.
problem? I know what it is. You're jealous of me, ain't you? You want to talk like me. You want to walk like me. I bet you'd give your last penny to look like me, wouldn't you, huh? You're going to do it my way. I'm doing you a favor. I'm letting you come up in my ring, say my name. I don't want to have this conversation again. Psst. Get out of here.
Wow.
Hey.
What is the meaning of all this? Let's go backstage where Tom Phillips is alongside Tyson Kidd.